shortage of intensity in game number one of this playoff series, and tonight should be no different with game number two. Lot of bounce on both blue lines here, and we are about set to drop the puck here at center. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. Grabs control of it on the front. Jostling for the puck, but still moves away. Montreal's gained possession. Cross to the point. Oh, it just goes wide.
Change.
aggressive arm. Now he slides it up to Harvey Pinard. Driving right to the front! Shesterkin's got the puck and he's gonna hang on.
He's good at deflecting pucks, guys, which is his big timber zone ability, and that's how he can put them past the goalie. Panarin's an incredible playmaker, and with his third eye zone ability, he can make deceptive passes to set up his teammates. I'm expecting one of these players to make a big difference for their team before the game is over. Back to you guys.
Dishes it to Taves. Taken by Slafkovsky. Takes the puck.
They appreciate effort, James, and that's how that save was made. You really want to look at this last save again, James, because this is about taking it to the next level. When you have this level of competitiveness, athleticism, and desperation and urgency in your game, you know that goaltending coach, they can't just teach this. This is instinctual, and this is what winners are made of.
Kreider's working it around in the corner. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. And now it's grabbed by Anderson. Can't hang on after that hit. Montreal's got the puck in the defensive end. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Well, he's showing off his skill set, trying to make a silky move around the defender, but he gets denied.
They put the puck into the offensive end. Takes the feed. Great heads up play with the stick by Hague. Feeds the puck over to Schneider. And they'll just dump it in and go for a line change. Taken along the wall by Cooley. Handles the pass at center. Sends it over. hoping for some puck luck here on this faceoff as they continue to play shorthanded. Matheson's moving the puck through his own zone. Picked up along the board by Trocheck. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. The Canadians have possession shorthanded. Picked up along the wall by Pavelski. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Handles it along the blue line. And that's knocked away by Lafreniere. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Montreal's got the puck. Quick pass to Matheson. Oh, he kind of struggled with that one, but he got just enough to keep it out. Here they come on the attack.
Slavkovsky's almost ready to get back on the ice.
Right now, and really it's a nice feeling. Why? Because it doesn't always go this way, so when you have it, you embrace it.
Oh, he called! What a save by Allen!
This is a dialed-in goaltender, very aware, knows where the shooter is in that low slot, and makes the save.
Puck grab by Caulfield. Moves it to Pavelski. The Rangers gain possession of the defensive zone. Puck slid down the ice. And they continue to fight for that puck along the wall. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Back to the point it goes. New York's back to even strength.
Well, that's a missed opportunity, James. An opportunity to get the equalizer on the power play. Now down by one at even strength. They're going to have to find a way to muster up some energy. That one was deflating.
The Rangers move the puck in the defensive zone. Continue to hammer the
James.
Both sides mixed up for that battle for the puck along the wall. Scooped up along the wall by Marchessault. The Canadians have it from their own end. Oh, he'll field that one.
Allen's last save was absolutely incredible, James. Not only was it pure desperation and athleticism, but I'm not sure how he can stretch that far. I think he's been doing gymnastics in his off time.
New York's gained possession along the boards. Takes that pass back at the point. And that takes guts to get in front of that one. Less than a minute to go here in the second. And it pays off. Scores! And a little sign of life here on the ice as they try to get back into it.
Yeah, a little bit of a momentum swing right here. And now they've got to layer it, which means they've got to have that next shift where they attack and have the mindset to drive the net.
Let's see if it's sustainable now. Trocheck's won the draw. Schneider's got it along the wing. New York's got a hold of the puck now. Down, still another 20 to go here in this one. Join us for period number three. Next. Welcome back to EA Sports. The final frame looms here as the officials set to drop the puck on period number three. And they have dropped the puck here on the final frame. Two-thirds of the way to the finish line in this one for regulation time. Sheriff, how do you view it?
The Rangers are leading in this game, but I don't know if the coaches are going to like it that much, James. Everyone's cheating on the offensive side of the puck, and it's been back and forth action, back game. But it's all about offense.
Can't stay on his feet after that hit. Takes the pass. Montreal's crossed the line and on the attack. Here we go. Pucks in deep. Hedl's taking it from his own end. Here they come on the attack. Oh, he lifts! And that's knocked away by Hedl. And the puck's booted away. Oh, just a great heads-up play by Pavelski. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Big save in front!
What an incredible glove save by the goaltender. And he gets out to the top of the crease. He's challenging. He said, hey, try and beat me on this side.
On the attack along the boards.
Fox has had the puck on his stick for a great portion of this game so far, James. He's...
And we'll play on up the outside of the iron. The Canadians have it behind the net. Moves it quickly over to Barron. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. And he slides it quickly to Kreider. Here's a shot. Oh, it gets a blocker on it. What a stop by Allen. Receives the pass. Knocks the puck loose. He's got a little jump. See what the officials are calling. The Canadians have been handed a 2-minute penalty for tripping.
James, I imagine they're coming back with that overload setup they had success on earlier. I mean, you're looking at one side of the ice, you're overloading that side. You can cycle off of it, but really you want to draw the coverage outside the dot, and then you got to move the puck quickly to get in lane to the net. I'm not sure where the defense is, but I'll tell you what, the goaltender has been outstanding, made a flurry of saves to keep his team in this one.
Gets a piece of it to make the save. Now a quick pass to Samar. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Here's a shot. Oh, he just got enough of that one to keep it out.
I really like the save, James, because he challenges the shooter who's all alone in the slot area. He turns aside a real dangerous opportunity.
The Rangers get in possession.
Oh, James, when you're in the funnel, you've got that great scoring chance. You got it. Hold on a second, James. There's going to be a call on this as you see the official signaling a penalty.
Let's get the call. Hedl's going off to the box for 2 minutes. A little 4-on-4 coming up here.
4-on-4 can be pretty confusing when it comes to coverage. You know that your defense have the forwards, but the forwards have to be able to contain the D as well. So it's complete defense out there.
The Canadians will have a chance to go to work here on the man advantage after the penalty expired. Marchessault's got it against the boards. Skaters go off for a line change here on this power play. Good hit on the play. Dishes it to Kreider. New York's looking to break up. Great hand eye to knock the puck down. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Moves it to the middle. Oh, he comes up with a stop. Takes the feed. Desperately trying to get it out of the road end. Tries to get the puck over to Taves. And the play continues. The Canadians ready to go on the attack. And a strong effort on that play.
That's a great save as he drops into the butterfly. You want to make sure that you take away the top of the net. You know you got the lower net covered. And the agility to be able to move across the crease is an example right there.
Quick feed to Coffey. Big stop by the goaltender right in front. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
He needs to find a way to manage his emotions here. These are creeping into his game. That's a second penalty he's taken this period.
New York's got it in the defensive zone. Looking to clear the defensive zone. From the point, they take control.
Tonight, but they continue to trail late in this third period.
New York's got possession of the puck after that neutral zone faceoff. Grabbed along the board by Haig. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. And the puck departs the zone. Play is called for offside. Carla Faith is standing by with her answer to the head-to-head matchup tonight.
Panarin's a great player when he gets engaged, and he has been that tonight for the offensive side of his game. I've been impressed with his performance.
He got thunderstruck. Hanks got him in the offensive zone. Montreal's grabbed a hold of the puck. Oh, great play to use the wall handling the pass. Panarin's loving the puck. Under a minute to go in the third.
control of the puck in the corner.
Zibanejad's been so dangerous.
Scoring chances, and yet they trail late in this third period.